Alright, Paul here, men's shop. My little dinky baby shop. I got a little shop, that's for damn sure. I wish it was twice as big. And I have twice as much stuff in it. Now, what I gotta do today, I need to clean this shop so I can use the bowl a little better, but it's I can get by with it the way it is right now. A big mess. But I gotta get the outside better. The winter's coming. I've been working on everybody else's yards, keeping them decent. Not the best in the world, but I do keep the city off your back. Now I got to get my yard done so I don't get all me. So I'm going to get out there and clean up around the... You remember last week on Saturday and Sunday, I think it was that I cleaned on the front of my garage, but now I'm going to do on the some more around the garage. I'm working my way around it, I guess. Yeah. Alright, let me get out there and see what we gotta do. I'm getting my metal trailer more fuller, hopefully. This is basically where I left off. I do some of these tires. I got a shed, a couple sheds I can fit some stuff in. Those batteries are gonna go on to the scrapper. This little area right here is gonna get cleaned up. We're going to do the inside of the fence later. We're just working on the outside of the fence. This is just going to get cleaned up and reorganized. Get this foxtail down a little bit. When I was little, I was chewing on one of these and I got one of these stuck in my throat. About choked myself to death. Foxtail. Oh my goodness. I need to scrap those lawnmowers right there. Three lawnmowers there need to be scrapped. I'll probably be working on them a little bit today too, if I get to that far. I've got an old crane right here that somebody gave me. It's a cherry picker actually, that I need to do some work with. I wanted to mount that to one of my trucks or a trailer or something so I can pick heavy stuff up and put it on there. But we'll see about that. I gotta clean this area up. And we'll come around here, get this old guttering. I was thinking about using that one day, but I think I'm gonna just throw it away. It's bent up and screwed up. Be easier to just have someone come out and pick guttering on. So I wanna organize all this right here. There's my wood, I still ain't got out here to work on that. We may take a ride in the dump truck too, the white one. And there's another tree limb down. That wind we had yesterday knocked that limb down. I need to cut this tree down. It's a piece of junk. But yeah, I need to get in here and get all this guttering I got in here. Came off a neighbor's house. I got some blocks that are falling over. I need to get all this guttering picked up and throw it in my metal trailer and smash it in. There's some river rock right here. River rock here and mulch mixed together. I need to run it through make me a screen so I can screen it. My metal trailer is getting pretty full. I need to drag it out of there where I can work on it. So I can put my stuff in a little better. Got a couple old clothesline poles there. Look at all these stick tights. This is a bad plant right here. This stuff sticks to you bad. Like, I already got it into it. Got it on my jeans. Look at this. Stupid thing. They're like porcupines. Yeah. I'm going to get in here. Get this all cleaned up. Those got some little trees trying to grow up in here. In my rocks. Look at that. If you left this for a certain amount of time, it'd be a woods. It'd turn into a timber. I wonder what the city would do if I just let it grow up in the woods, this big piece of my yard. Hard to just start planting a whole bunch of damn trees. No, I don't want to do that. That's crazy. All right, I'm going to try to start digging this stuff out of here. I got too many projects going on. I'm crazy. Trying to get this whole wood splitter to start right now. He ran for probably 3 months or better. It's a piece of crap Tecumseh. Piece of crap. I took the breather off. I'm gonna try to give her a little help. Starting fluid. Might not be getting fired. These old stupid junk motors. Anybody thinks the old motors are better than the new ones, they're full of crap. They make them way better nowadays. At least they run. This motor ain't nothing but a piece of crap. I'll have a sore shoulder tonight. I see what's going on here. You're killing me. Ain't froze up. Whew, sucks out here. Hey, got a hit.
Come on, baby.
Let's choke off a little bit.
piece that ain't so knotty. That has a dental knotty. There's a piece of regular oak. There's a piece of oak. Let's see if it does this oak. That's a water oak, so it might be a little harder.
Bunch of guttering in that trailer I had laying out here. I was going to put it on my shop. I said, hell with it. I kept one piece because I got that door over there. It's kind of annoying when you open the door. I kept this piece here. I'll have to paint it gray because it's white. I don't want to put it up there and draw any attention to anybody. I'll just put it up there and paint it gray. May paint it gray and then put it up. Probably do that, but I picked all that up right in that area. I'm still working on that area. I gotta repeal my fence. Has got screwed up. I think a tree limb fell on it. I'm not gonna fix that fence till I back my truck up here and take that down, some of that tree down. I don't saw that tree down to where it's just a pole sticking up for a little bit, like hers is over there I showed you. So yeah, I'll get it down quite a ways and then I'll work on killing it. I wish I would have took that out a long time ago. I don't like the way it growed. You got big old roots coming up out of the ground, pushing my soil up. It sucks. That's a real bummer. Wish it would have blowed the whole thing over last year. Actually, a year before, I think. But yeah, I need to take that out. It's gonna have those stupid balls all over. Not as many though, because lost a lot of limbs. Half the tree's gone. But I'll end up burning it for wood. But yeah, I'll show you where I'm gonna put that piece of guttering. I got this barn. I'll put walk over here so we can get it a little bit further away from the door. I got this I use this door sometimes, you know, when I'm working on stuff, but that little garage door right there needs a guttering going across the, up there. So if I'm out here working and it's raining, I can put maybe a rain barrel there on each end of it or something, or at least get the rain away from my from coming down on my back or something when I'm working on something right there. So that's what I'm gonna do, put that one piece of guttering right there, and I might slant it where the water comes out somewhere, but I really don't need the water. I'll probably just make it go both directions. One way better than another, probably, though. I don't know what I'm going to do with it, the water. We'll see when it happens. But, yeah, it's getting a little bit better out here. I'm going to work all day tomorrow on it. So, I might get up early in the morning. Actually, I might take my dump truck out, my white one, and dump it. That's probably what I'll end up doing. So, that's where I'm at today. We'll continue later. I'll talk to you in the next one. Thanks for watching my videos, and we'll see you.